Every day is different. Coming in the beginning of the day is usually the best part of the day, and getting to see the people that I work with.
I would describe a typical day as inspiring and challenging.
We generally do a lot of different things during the day. For courses, we are working on them in different stages. So we're emailing faculty, we're coding in our CMS, we are finding image art.
A lot of it springs from being really connected to the pulse of what's going on campus. You know, we're always watching for new, interesting ideas, new classes that are coming up. It's fun to walk the halls and see the posters at the beginning of each term. It continues to be really important for OCW to be deeply connected both to the MIT community and what's going on out in the broader open education resources world.
We have this program to provide a hard drive that contains a copy of the live OCW website. Our mirror site affiliates then can take advantage of the content from this hard drive to benefit the local learning communities.
The podcast has been really exciting because it's allowed us to explore how people teach at MIT in a different way that's sometimes deeper than what we're able to convey in video.
I hope that by hearing the voices of the professors who make the courses that they love, they'll feel even more a part of our community.
I love being able to tweet or post something and have someone respond about how it's changed their lives, and that is the best part of my job.